You may have a signature block set up for your email, but in this video, I'm going to show you how you can create a signature block in Microsoft Word that you can reuse in any Word document, whether you have a letter or a form. And there's a shortcut that you can use to insert that I'm going to show you in this video. Let's take a look. Here I have my Word document where I want to come and create my signature block. I'm just going to place my cursor where I want my signature, and I'm just going to type my name and then my job title. I'm going to hit Shift Enter and then my job title. And I'm going to make my name bold. I'm going to select it and click bold. And then I'll select my job title and then I'll click to italicize that. Now let's say that I want to insert an electronic signature here. I can do that by coming up to the Draw tab on my ribbon. I can click on Draw with Touch, and then I can select under my drawing tools. I can drop down, and right now I have a dark blue selected, so I'm going to go ahead and leave that selected. Now I have a touch screen on my laptop. You can also use your touchpad or your mouse to draw your signature. However you want to do that, you can do that digitally. Okay, now I'm going to come up and unselect Draw with Touch, and I'm going to come back down. I'm going to put an extra space in between my new electronic signature and my typed name and my title. And so now I'm going to drag and select my title, my name, and then my new image of my signature. And this is what I want to be my signature block. So I'm going to come up to the Insert tab. And I'm going to go under the text area where it says Quick Parts. It's a drop down. Select that and then click at the bottom selection, Save Selection to Quick Part Gallery. And now we can name this. I'm just going to name it Sharon's Signature. And I'm going to click OK. So now I have a named signature block. So if I wanted to come to a new document, I can open up a new blank document. All I have to do is come up to Insert, Quick Parts, and up here I have my signature block that I can insert into the document. Now, a shortcut, if you want, is a keyboard shortcut. All you have to do is type out what you named the signature block. So we named it Sharon Signature. So I'm going to type that out. Now I'm going to hit F3 on my keyboard. Now on my keyboard, I have to hold the function button down and hit F3. So I'm going to hold function F3. And it turns it right into my signature block. So now you have a signature block in Word that you can use in any document. You can insert it anywhere you need to. Just place your cursor and go up to the quick parts and insert it, or use that keyboard shortcut by just typing the name of the signature and then hitting F3 or function F3 depending on your keyboard. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, to like it. You can subscribe to my channel and click the bell to receive a notification every time I post a new video. Be sure and visit my website, SharonSmithHR.com. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you next time.